piece that I will be performing for you today is called Voyage, a French piece by Poulenc.
Oh, keep